Jets fans, Giant fans, even Dallas Cowboy fans are for the Jets. Everybody is for the Jets. And let me say this. Ben Roethlisberger is going to have an easier time finding a receiver in crowded Times Square on New Year's Eve than he is on Sunday when he gets marooned on Revis Island. Goodbye, Colts. Goodbye, Patriots. Goodbye, Steelers. And goodbye, either Green Bay or Chicago.
How about one of the hardest working men you'll see in the NFL, the man who works 365 days a year to bring you your team, the architect of your New York Jets, General Manager Mike Tannenbaum.
How we doing, New York? Hey, on behalf of Mr. Johnson, Coach Ryan, the entire Jet organization, we want to thank you guys, the greatest fans in the world. And I can't tell you how proud I am to be standing up here going to our second consecutive AFC Championship game. I'd like to thank our sponsors, JetBlue, Papa John's, Hess, and Pepsi Max. You know, it's been a great journey for this team all year long. The last second wins, Cleveland, Houston, Detroit, back-to-back road overtime wins. And that's a testament to the character, the hard work of our team. And last year, we came up a little bit short in Indianapolis, but Coach Ryan's had a great plan all through the year, into the playoffs, and we only got one goal, that's to beat Pittsburgh.